don't. I know it's hard, but it has to be done.
It's been 2 days. How can you stand there and do nothing? He doesn't deserve this. I'm taking him out of
this. An area reaching the last threshold is a very rare event. A critical one. Of course, from now on, we need to isolate him. The Order has special buildings.
You want to lock him away?
Do you know what your brother is capable of? He will do much worse.
Hey! He's a child! This is not his fault! And the more you hurt him, the more rats are out there and the more people die!
This is why we need to take him away. His power will grow stronger as his days draw shorter.
Magister, please.
What do you mean?
Amicia, Hugo is condemned.
The last threshold means the death of the carrier.
No! There must be a way! Lucas,
your friend bought you time when your brother reached the first threshold, but this is something else. There is no stopping it. No elixir, no potion.
Wait! There's an island! He keeps talking about an island! Maybe the macula is behind it!
It is a child fantasy!
So what's a child's fantasy doing on the wall of your laboratory? Yes, what's out there?
Poor girl. You're running away from reality. You must accept your brother's fate and your own. And the fate of a protector is to do as the Order commands.
I don't give a damn about your order! I don't know you, I don't work for you! Let me see him!
Hugo is tired, Amicia. You can't enter his room in your state.
Let me pass!
Not until you've calmed down. You said it yourself. The macula feeds on his emotion.
We are going to the Order's quarters in Marseille as soon as possible. I've got a boat and a man, Joseph, waiting at the harbor. He needs to be warned. As for me, I'm going to rest. Let me know when you're ready to go.
Lucas, please go to the harbor and find this Joseph.
Yes, Magistra. Amicia, you should come.
Be careful, both of you.
Okay.
All right.
No. Did you know about Hugo?
I wanted to tell you, but...
You should have. We're talking about my brother, Lucas.
I didn't know Magister Vaudan would tell you like this.
God. I can't. Ugh, let's just keep going.
Fine.
Here's some of those purple plants y'all was looking for. Oh, goodness gracious.
Hear ye! A curfew has been ordered by the Count of Arles. All townsfolk, stay in your homes!
A patrol.
What's going on?
The city's under lockdown. Anyone caught in the street will be arrested.
There we are. They're locking down the whole city.
Remember the locked district.
They wouldn't dare purge a whole city, would they?
I don't know.
We need that boat quickly.
What your control means.
Look, that watch at the back. It leads to the harbor.
Get ready, men. We'll move our load to the docks soon.
The docks? That's where we're going, isn't it?
Those cages on their cart. I think they're bodies from the arena.
So this is where they take them.
Nara. Oh, excuse me for yelling at you. Oh.
Amicia, when we're there, you'll hold your sling, all right? We don't need another barn situation. No more killing soldiers.
Don't worry. I heard you the first time. I'll find other ways.
No, I won't. I swear I won't. If I get a chance to hit somebody with a damn slingshot, I'm gonna damn wear them out.
We're right.
I wonder, like, if you sneak around too much and don't use your slingshot, if he says something like, you could be more aggressive, you know, with that slingshot if you wanted to be. Or if you're, you know what I'm saying, like me and using the slingshot every chance I get.
You asked me to ask Magister Vodan about the island. The fresco in his lodge.
What are you copying me for, Lucas?
Said it's just a symbol.
A two-peak symbol. Hugo's dream.
That's funny.
No. The island. The macula waking up. The order. It's too much.
Glad to hear you say it. It helps me not to feel alone in this.
You're not. I'm here. I'm sorry, Amicia. For Hugo.
He's not dead yet.
Yet.
All right. Remember, no more killing soldiers. No more killing us.
I got it. No kills, no being spotted. Let's get this boat.
Oh, shit.
We're here. So where's our boat?
Red and white sail. Right there.
It's still there. Good.
I hope our pilot is too.
Good point.
Fish. I need some... Yeah, here we go. Need some supplies here. I'm gonna go up here on the dock and see if there's anything. Up this way right quick. Lucas, you're driving me nuts, dude.
Oh, it looks so fine. I'll take it. For Hugo.
What happened to the other flower you took for Hugo there?
I'm sure he'll love it.
I'd like to offer him so much more.
He loves anything that comes from you.
I'm not sure he'd agree.
Okay, nothing else over here. I thought I might get some more supplies and stuff. Oh, wait. Got a pot. Oh, 5 pieces. Okay. Let's check down here right quick. Nothing. All right, moving on.
Come on! You should be at the gates already!
Here they are. Keep moving. Quiet.
Get off my back. We can't afford to break these jars.
The city's running out of time.
The city needs these jars intact, so settle down.
Enough arguing, soldiers. Move, move!
What are they doing? Getting in more trouble, I'd say.
We should just leave this place.
I heard it left nothing but mass graves when it happened in Guyenne.
Yes.
Tell him.
You, greenhorns, you got your orders. Watch over the jars until we reach the other side. Our lives depend on it. Now stop praying and let's go.
Look at that wall. Yes, they built it in a hurry, and it's blocking our path to the boat.
Let's get closer.
Sulfur. I wonder why we couldn't go around this other way over here. What's this? Did she just kick that board?
Let's see that gate.
Down there? Did you see that board that was sitting there? Like she kicked it.
Soldiers, helmeted. We'll have to sneak around.
believe they'll make it this time.
I believe nothing. I just know bodies keep coming from the city, and we had too many of our own.
I should have gone to see my mother when I could.
Pray. It's all we have left.
And that's not much.
Right, dude. Take off. Oh, here ain't moving. He didn't hear it.
To see what that noise was.
Come on, dude.
Nothing here.
Really? Again? Fine. Let's see.
What? Over here! We've got company!
Son of a bee. Sorry, dude.
Through here. Yes.
Well, that wasn't the stealthiest way to get through that situation.
Lord.
Where are we going?
This is impossible. There are so many. How are we going to cross that? That liquid on the ground, it's from their jars.
It smells like tar. If it is, it's highly flammable. Try setting it on fire.
Yes, yes, let's try.
Where at now?
Expect that. Neither today.
Careful with those flames.
Okay, made it over here.
That brazier, it can be pushed.
Yes.
I remember this from the first one.
Wrong.
Let's hope Marseille is different.
Wait until the rats invade it.
Amicia. The Order will have special buildings in Marseille. Equipment and people.
How do you think this will end? Staying here is dying anyway.
Ah, the rats. They went up in flames. What? I need a knife to open that? Wait, that's some bullshit. So what do I need to push this thing to? Excuse me. I'm trying. Who's that knife stabbing that guy earlier?
Building on the left looks safer.
All right, made it through. Lock it behind you. There we go.
Oh, what a mess.
Whoa, that smell.
Tar.
Ooh, that smell.
I don't hear any rats.
No. But they were here. Look at this.
Tar looks green. Like some green slime.
God. What is all this?
A tar workshop. They must use it to seal boat hulls. These mechanisms are still intact.
It smells different here.
Resin. This is a mixing pool. That barrel up there must be the diluent.
We should move on.
Oh no!
Stay back!
They're following us!
Don't panic! We have resin. It just needs that diluent up there, and we get tar.
A pool of tar? That could be our way to that door in the back.
That barrel is pretty high, though.
We could find a way to reach it.
Let's see. These ropes make the platform move. Operators climbed on it with that ladder, behind the grating.
We must get over there.
What? Yuck. Yuck. Oh, I wonder if I can go through this side. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, 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 oh. That's nasty. Oh. And throw. Excuse me here, dude.
Well spotted.
So we're making tar now.
I know. But it shouldn't take us long.
Let's get to it.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
Good. Shall I handle the reservoir part? What do you think?
Yes, go up that ladder. I'll move the platform closer.
Yes. Turn it all the way.
Leave it to me.
Good. Hold it until I tell you.
All right.
I'm ready.
I'm letting go. Hang on.
Whoa. Come back to the basins.
Coming.
Whoa, I'm gonna go out this way.
I see. It's alcohol. Let me take a look. Of course.
Are we ready?
Ah, dang it. I can't go that way. Dude. And this thing out here is, I didn't see that. There we go. I got all kinds of stuff there. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh.
Yes, let's make that tar. Pouring,
Do you know the quantities?
No! I'm improvising.
Please, don't kill us!
Good. I think you can light it up.
All right.
Let's see what our tar's worth.
Here we go. Oh, it's working!
Yes!
There we go.
Well, that's one step.
What now? I'm stuck.
Wait. I think they experimented with some ingredients here and... Yes, that could work. I'll throw them to you.
Those beasts are really close.
Here. Say when you're ready to catch. Resin and alcohol now. Mix them.
Oh.
Done.
Perfect. Now throw a pot of tar between those two big basins.
All right, we improvised a little bit, but
you saved my skin.
The tar did. This stuff works miracles.
Anyway, thank you.
No need for that.
And shut the door behind you.
Our boat should be straight ahead, right?
Don't be too sure about that.
Listen, Amicia, about Hugo. I was stuck between Magister Vaudan and your mother, and I have no excuse. I was wrong.
It's just... I wasn't prepared. I can't lose him. I can't.
We'll do what's right.
We will.
Continue. Oh, no. Not yet. Yeah, I guess yet. Let's go here.
Follow me.
Joseph's ship. We're quite close.
Yes, let's go. Oh, they're here. It's infested down there.
Wait, look. There's resin down there. And a barrel of diluent over there. They were making more tar here.
Oh.
Let's use it to open a way to our boat then.
Yes. Back to making tar.
What a day.
Well, I need to find some shit then, don't I? Let's look around up here right quick, though. Make sure there ain't no pieces or nothing I'm going to be missing.
Let's see what you do.
It controls the footbridge.
We need that thing here. Just crossing.
Well, you won't. I've been stuck here for ages with those rats. I need to get out of here.
We have a plan. Do you have access to that footbridge?
Yes, but I'll need your help. They raised the bridge.
I can handle that.
Oh. I got you. Why can't it? Why won't it let me throw? If I go down there, maybe. Let's go see if it lets me from down there. I know, but it won't let me do nothing here, dude. It won't let me do nothing. I should be able to throw. I can't pull up my slingshot either. All right, guys. I had to completely go back and restart a different portion in the game. I had to reload a past save file.
Diluent over there. They were making mortar here.
Let's use it to open a way to our boat then.
Yes. Back to making tar.
What a day.
There we go.
Seems reasonable.
He's scared.
Good for us then.
Finally, get past this part.
And here we go again.
They don't like fire, right?
Yes.
Just chill out, dude. Give me just a minute here. Let me do a little work.
To manage the diluent. I'll handle the crank to get it moving.
All right. I'll tell you when I need you. Lucas, that's up to you.
Fine.
So where are you going anyway?
We're fleeing this place.
You two don't know we're in the middle of a lockdown.
Yes, and people are dying anyway, so we're taking our chance.
I see.
Position.
There we go. Let's lower this thing back down now.
Time to light this one too.
Leave it to me.
Do I have the stuff to light it with?
There you go. There's still a boat blocking the way.
This one's yours to lift.
All right. What do you say?
Lucas, that's a job for you.
Agreed.
Good teamwork. You're surprisingly efficient for civilians.
We've had to rely on ourselves a lot.
Are you going? What? Oh. I've got to raise this boat. Ah, here we go. So how are we supposed to get out of here? Oh. Are you kidding me? That restarts this whole section. Yeah, I sure can there, hero. There you go. We're going this way? Where are we going?
Lord.
I could blind him or I could kill him.
I'm done trusting any of them.
Yes.
I decided to kill him.
It's a public health matter. You should have left when you still could, Joseph.
I am waiting for a client and I always honor my contracts, my friend.
Consider your contract cancelled then. The harbor's locked down and you're trespassing.
He's our man.
Yes, and trouble's coming. We need to move.
All right, you know what? I have better places to be.
No, you've seen too much. I'm arresting you.
Oh, come on.
You know what? Piss off!
Joseph, wait!
Stay where you are!
We're here on behalf of Magister Voda. We need to leave town.
What do you think I'm doing? This place is a mess!
Please! We're stuck here! There's a child with us!
Alright, alright. Meet me at the next pontoon!
Who are you? Where's the captain?
Shit!
Intruder!
Move! Now!
Yes, come on!
That was close.
I guess we're moving.